With Microsoft HoloLens, you can create mixed reality apps. Apps that combine the real world with a virtual holographic world. Here are the 5 building blocks you need to start building on the Windows Holographic platform. Gaze is the first form of user interaction on HoloLens. It tracks where a person's head is turned to target items in the environment. To interact with those items, you use gestures. The sensors on HoloLens read specific movements of your hands. Voice allows you to speak commands to control action in your app. Recognizing the world around you is done through spatial mapping. It creates a mesh of a room, allowing your holograms to interact with the surfaces that it finds. You can use this information to set holograms on a table, stick them on a wall, or interact with the furniture in your room. Finally, there is spatial sound. 3D sound makes the experience more immersive. Sound from holograms is realistic and can come from all directions. To build apps on the Windows Holographic platform, you can use familiar tools. Visual Studio with the Windows 10 SDK, Unity, a new emulator for testing out your apps, and the Windows Dev Center for docs and tutorials. Everything is built into the Universal Windows platform. This means all Universal Windows apps can be made into holograms, and all holograms are Universal Windows apps. This is just a quick overview of the unique aspects of the HoloLens development environment. Imagine your app beyond the limitations of a screen in the creative new world of HoloLens.